Nevada Senator Dean Heller joined other lawmakers to introduce a bill designed to help victims of domestic violence. The plan calls for channeling more money to services like shelter, counseling, and legal assistance for abuse victims and their dependents. It would also fund prevention programs and 24-hour victim assistance through the National Domestic Violence Hotline.